I'm Robinson Langat Sigra from UNMIL, United Nations Police. We received a question from James Anderson from Canada. He's asking, do you feel like you are really making a difference? I want to answer my brother that yes, I'm making a difference. My main responsibility is to mentor and monitor my counterparts from LNP, Liberia National Police. The first thing that I did is I introduced in-service training to the staff members, because I found out that the members need capacity building, they need to be trained.
Yes.
Secondly, I introduced a weekly work plan, because they didn't have anything to that will guide them in their weekly activity. Also, I've been able to work with them to produce an annual work plan. Again, in order to check on the officers, their attendance, I introduce a daily attendance sheet which an officer should sign when he reports on duty and when he reports off duty. Staff in LNP, they have enormous problems, ranging from their office, their logistics, they have logistical problem. Even to make a call, they have to use their money to make an official call. So I was able to articulate this issue with my coordinator. Now, as we speak now, I drew a proposal which has gone through. Now it has been approved, and I'm waiting for now the disbursement of the money so that we can purchase like everything in the office. That is what I've already so far achieved in the 3 months I've been working with them. Thank you. Oh, asante sana. Na karibu Kenya. Kenya hakuna matata. Since I joined UNMIL, before I was deployed to Public Information Office. So, yes, I'm coming now. Evan? Yes. Hello, Mutasan. You can put some.